Hey guys, Elvira here. Welcome to my channel. So today I'm filming a plan with me in my Erin Condren Vertical Planner. And I'm going to be using my spring blush kit. And it's this one right here. So my cat, of course, needs to be all up on the video. This is really quick. The functional sheet, the half boxes, and the date covers, full boxes, checklists, headers, little things. And the washi sheet. And I am also going to be using stickers from a whole bunch of other shops, and I will have all of those linked down below. So let's get started. And I pre-planned in this sticky note, and if you're curious, this is from Kiki K, and they were on sale for like $3.95, I think, for a pack. I really like it. I love the colors. It's so cute. First thing I always put down is my washi. So, oh my gosh, I love this kit. It's so pretty. Thank you. guys, so I'm back and I just finished filling everything in that I know is going to happen, or at least has to happen, for my Happy Mail. I know I'm getting Happy Mail from 3 shops, I just can't remember which ones they are. My phone's charging, I don't want to go grab it. But anyway, this is pretty much it. I did use some stickers from different shops, like these two are from Bubba Bear Studios, Aria's Daydream, Pugs Love Hugs Shop, Fabulously Planned, Oh Hello Michelle, these two are from Little Miss Papery, The Fox and Pip, and Planned Gorgeously, and what else? Pretty on Paper Co. And the rest of the stickers you see are from my shop, Pookie Bear Cuties. Oh, and this little gas one is from Two Little Bees. It's like an old sheet she had. So yeah, this is what next week looks like, and isn't it so pretty? So this is my spring blush kit, and it is still available in my shop in case you guys want to go pick it up. So thank you for tuning in. I hope you guys enjoyed my video. If you liked it, please thumbs it up, and don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you back here next week. Bye.